Yesterday, we learned about how God led the Israelites out of Egypt and how He parted the Red Sea, which allowed the Israelites to walk through on dry land. The Israelites continued their journey to Canaan, the Promised Land. The Israelites did not know which way to go, so they followed God, who showed Himself as a cloud by day and a pillar of fire by night. They found themselves in a desert place. Can you imagine traveling through a very hot and dry desert? The Israelites became angry and complained to Moses, their leader. The Israelites did not always want to listen and obey God during their journey. They would grumble and complain all the time. So God made them wander in the wilderness for 40 years. That's a long time. Even when the Israelites did not listen and obey, God never left them. He still provided and protected them because He loves them very much. While traveling, the Israelites became very hungry and their food was starting to run out. Because God loves them and wanted to provide for them, God gave them sweet bread every morning, which they called manna. At night, God gave them meat to eat. There was always plenty of manna and meat for everyone. When the Israelites were thirsty, God made sure they had water to drink. One time, Moses struck a rock and water kept flowing out of it for his people to drink. God even made sure that the Israelites' clothes did not wear out for all 40 years. God also made sure the Israelites stopped working and got rest for a whole day while they were traveling. They call that day the Sabbath. God kept giving the Israelites food, water, rest, and protection throughout their journey. The Israelites knew that they could not take care of themselves and survive this journey on their own. They had to pray and trust God every day, and God showed His love to the Israelites by not leaving them and providing and protecting on their journey to Canaan, the Promised Land. Just like the Israelites, God will never leave us. He will guide, provide, and protect us every step of the way.